Hey, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on where and when you're watching this. It's me, your friendly neighborhood Deacon. And because it's Deacon, because badass miracle worker is not an official job title. One of my youth groups back in New York gave this to me, okay? Because I made things happen. Anyway, buongiorno, everybody. All my paisans and gumbanas and everybody out there. I'm going to say hello. It's Italian Shave Wednesday, as you probably have guessed. So, we're going with an Italian software and hardware theme today. First, very important, we did it. We did it. We went over 100 subscribers. Thank you all. Congratulations to all of you for making this room. I'm going to be working on doing a giveaway. I told you I was going to do it when we hit 100. We're going to have it. I guarantee it. And it's going to be something really special. Last night was bowling night. And I did a thing. Second shift. First shift was okay. Second shift, I rolled a 656 series. Highest series I've ever bowled. So it was a good night. And we took most of the points that game. It was good. It was a good night. So anyway, let's get on to shaving and what we're doing today. We're going to be using, from Razorock, the XXX. Keep it clean, guys. It's shaving soap with the meshing splash. I'm going to use the Deacon Shave prototype bowl, version 2. I've got my Omega Barber pole in the cup soaking. And as the driver, something that hasn't been shown a whole lot of love, but we're going to show it some love today. From Razorock, the Blackhawk version 2. Ooh, that's a big one. Okay, yeah, you guys can say it in the background. There you go. Uses the Artist Club blade. It's a feather that's in there. And let's get to shaving. I've already taken care of two of the three S's. Take off the glasses. Get a little water on the face, because we always want to hydrate. Come on, get out of there. All right, here we go. Let's start to make a lather, shall we? Razorock makes a quick lather in this bowl. Yeah, last night was, second shift was just unbelievable. It was great. I really enjoyed it. Will I be able to do it next week? Who knows? Maybe, maybe not. Let me just add a little bit more warm water to this, because it seems a little dry. There we go. Looking a little bit better. And of course, and especially since we've got the XXX soap in here, we're going to add some of Silky's secret ingredient. 1, 2, 3. Why not? I think we've got a good lather on there. What do you think? Comment. Say something. Yeah, we've got a good lather in here. Feels good. So I'm going to be heading into the office as soon as I finish the shave and change my t-shirt. I'm not going to wear a deacon type t-shirt to work. It's just not there. Okay. Here we go. Artist Club. Razorock. Blackhawk. It's the razor. Little on the aggressive side. And you can feel it when it starts to kind of go to bite. So you have to adjust your angle. Because of the size of the head on this guy, it's a little difficult to get under the nose right. But we'll muddle through. We always do. Feels really good for an aggressive type razor. So today's a relatively quiet day at the office. I got a meeting about MacBooks sometime today, and I got one of my developers having a problem with the video card on his laptop. So that's gonna be my day. And a little argument with the post office on lost packages.
Wow. Feels good. Feels good.
Still got to be a little careful right over here. I still got that mark from the argument I had with the barbed wire on Saturday. barbed wire. No. No joke. And there go the Nerf herders. The boys must be on their way to school. Never really been disappointed with one of the Razorock razors. The only thing I wish, and you know what I'm going to say. It had a little more weight to it. That's my only wish. I mean, it's nice. The handle is nice. It's got a nice feel to it. It's not the knurled feeling that I'm used to. I may do a little Frankenrazor experiment with this bad boy in the coming time and throw a heavier handle on it. Soap's nice and slick. No pulling or anything. Good. It's got a nice scent. It's kind of, they say it's akin to one of the Di Parma soaps. Get a little more leather. We'll do a third pass. What the heck? We'll make it. It feels nice, so it's acceptable. I could get away with going in, but I like it smooth. Acqua Di Parma is what it's supposed to be like. It's got a citrusy scent to it, at least that's what I think. Here we go. I guess it's right. Operator error. Should have been going up.
That's all right.
Oh, gotta get the other side.
A little water on the alum block. Take care of that real quick.
There we go. Taken care of. Rinse that off.
I'm gonna use it again in a minute anyway.
Got another little one.
And these things happen. We all know that.
There we go.
Third pass complete. Little warm water ones. So the sink kept it a little warm. Throw a little bit of the water out. Da-da-da-da-da. Get some cold water on the face. Oh, yeah. Put some of the soap off. Grab the alum block one more time.
And of course, the alum block is Italian as well. Or made by the Italian company, Razorock. A lot of Razorock today. There we go. All done. Get a little towel dry. Hand dry, a little bad.
Go. Rinse the alum off. With cold water.
No ingesting of alum today. It's not recommended. All right, towel's done. Let's see if we can, how we do. Oops. And a little bit of splash. Oh, that has a nice smell to it. Oh, that stings good. I knew that was gonna happen. For this is an aggressive razor. I knew that was going to happen. But it feels good. I need to wake up a little bit. All right. Our shave is done today. Friday. Friday's shave of the day. We're going to go under the sea to the lost continent. I'll let you think about that one. As always, if shaving's not one of the most invigorating parts of your day, you might be doing something wrong. Be good to yourselves and to each other. Once again, giveaway coming up. There'll be another video on how to enter. Thank you again, all of you. If you're not a subscriber, hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. might be glad you did. Anyway, have a great day and smooth shaves. We'll see you on Friday. Ciao for now.